damn eunuch.
Who's got mouths to feed, huh? Give him one of these ribs, just watch him grow. Nuh-uh. This is the last thing I need.
For the love of God.
If that ain't a face I know from the posters,
put him in the cell.
It's all there for you. Hope it was worth it.
Hey, move on out of here. You low down son of a bitch. Hey, what's going into your head? Damn fine day.
Whiskey.
Morning, friend.
Morning, sir.
Morning. You need to look where you're going.
Son of a bitch!
The wife gave me an earful about spending more time with the kids.
Huh.
Hey, break the glass! The law will be interested in this. Sheriff, come quick!
It's best I fetch the law.
Look at him. Sure know a wrong when you see one.
Sheriff, come check this out!
What in the hell?
You did the right thing. I'll have men on it right away. Getting a little close for my liking there, friend. Having you in here just to gawk. Move along.
Other way around, I'd let you go. Swear it. Come on, just let me walk away. Oh, you've seen the last of me, I guarantee it. Boy, you're a waste of breath. I'm going. See?
By body.
Hello! Howdy. Nice to see you.
Hello. See you around.
Hello.
Excuse you! What the hell's wrong with you?
You crazy or something?
Oh, that shit.
Good God, no!
Seriously, believe it.
All right, this has nothing to do with me.
Help
sure
me, damn
ready
it!
For that.
Now, what seems to be the trouble?
All right. Etta Doyle. Used to be known as Madame La Pearl. She runs a gang of other fallen women, sticking up trains and coaches mostly, but seems to have a particular fancy for robbing Leviticus Cornwall of late. So his men have set a honeypot to lure her in. Tipped her off about a big stash of money and ammunition at Cornwall's freight yard in Saint-Denis. Asked if I can send some good bounty hunters their way. Just be careful. They play smart.
Looks like she only sent one.
Okay, we gotta move fast here, come on. Now the bait's already been set. Etta Doyle and her girls could be here any minute. Mr. Cornwall, you don't want his name anywhere near this for reasons I'm sure you can understand. Just wants it dealt with quick and quiet. You're gonna wanna ensconce yourself in here and wait till they bust in. And then, when the moment's right, ambush Miss Doyle and escort her into custody. They want her alive.
You get paid, we get rid of her, everyone's happy. Now don't worry about her cronies. She's the one with the price on her head. They're notorious for dressing alike. So you bide your time, you figure out which one's Doyle. You'll know for sure when you see her face. Got a big old scar down her right cheek.
We're just gonna hang around and stand guard, create some semblance of security, and just pray the crazy bitch don't bust in and shoot us straight in the face. All right, now, it's time. Find a place to hide, and we'll wait for the guest of honor.
sure you check every corner, girls.
I'll be ready for a drink after this, that's for sure.
This way. For Christ's sakes, there's no goddamn loot. This is a sham, girls. We need to get out of here right now. Quick, let's with it. Something over this way.
Park.
again.
Much sooner than you think.
I'm always pleased to see them breathing. They'll pay their debt.
Hey, we pay DNF the good, so. Kim Eleanor, Liam, welcome. How's it going?
Partner?
Brad's got it in the brain last night.
What's the matter with you people now?
Where's that gangster?
I trust everything is ready.
This is one of them days.
Anyone, please, help me!
This is a cultured city.
Well, anyway,
you trying to make me uncomfortable?
What's your problem?
do this?
I can't believe something like that can just happen.
What is your problem?
What are you playing at, waving that thing?
I need help! Jesus! Anybody!
Enjoy your last moments alive!
You're here looking for Mr. Roche, right? Just like he said you would be. Truth is, I'm supposed to give you a false scent, send you off into the marshes. But you know what? I want those bastards caught. Goddamn unnatural what they're doing. You went back into town. Some poor sap got a rare condition or something. Doctor gonna pay good money for the corpse. All right? That's one less sin on my ledger. Good luck.
pointing.
You want to stop what you're doing? Shit! No!
My boys will have you by the neck with this here rope.
Hail!
Oh, God!
Idiot!
Can't get through nothing without some damn ruckus.
God, no!
You'll regret.
Oh, come God on, damn it! Shit! No!
Ajuda! Sacking me de aquí!
What the devil?
You...
Rehabilitation might be beyond them, but we may hope.
Well, that's what they were, and not a penny more.
Socorro! Help me, por favor!
Damn, I hate this weather.
Do you have a problem with me?
I need the law.
What is wrong with you?
Someone help!
look who it is. Like seeing a ghost has been so long.
I won't have you draw weapons in my soul. Holster that here, I mean it.
I was about to take out all three of y'all.
Oh!
did hear that. Well...
dog in the market this morning.
My God, you're right.
Thank you.